Hi guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today I would like to share with you how to make delicious smashed potatoes.
My name is Natalia. I like to cook healthy and delicious plant-based recipes. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hitting the bell so you can stay up to date. We are going to make some amazing recipes together. Let's jump into the video.
For this recipe, I have 8 yellow potatoes. Add water, salt, cover with a lid and bring it to a boil. Put on low heat and cook for 25-30 minutes. Meanwhile, I am going to do the dressing. Combine about 1 teaspoon of salt, pepper, one teaspoon of herbs of Provence, olive oil, squeeze a little bit of lemon juice, one garlic clove, mix it. Check potatoes. If they are not tender yet, boil a little bit more. Don't overcook. When they are ready, drain water out. Preheat the oven at 450 degrees. Put potatoes on a baking sheet. Smash them. Brush them with a dressing. Sprinkle with salt if you need it more. Bake for about 20 minutes or until bottom will be golden. Flip potatoes. Brush them with dressing. Put them back into the oven for about 20 minutes. Sprinkle with vegan parmesan. And bake another 5 minutes. Now they are ready. Whole house smells so delicious. Sprinkle with parsley. It's time to serve. This is a wonderful, delicious and crispy side dish with a lot of flavor. Enjoy!
If you enjoy this video and want to see many more delicious recipes, go ahead and like, comment and subscribe. We will see you in the next one.